Also, show them back on other before you guys. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on this video. Don't forget to comment down below. Some of the videos you guys want to watch. So, just get into this video. So, in today's video, I am doing a prank video. I'm going to be doing calling random boys' mom, telling them that their son got me pregnant. I'm about to be doing that. So, I text a few people, and I've been like, can I do a prank on your mama? But, like, if you don't get in trouble, you better know what you're doing before you get in trouble. But think twice. Lamar.
Huh?
What's her name again?
Carla?
Yeah. Okay, I'm about to call her. Carla?
Yeah, Carla.
Okay, I'm about to call her. I'm so scared. What is she gonna answer?
Your call
is informant. She probably asked because I know a number. Call her phone number. I know. Whew. Okay, at this point, I'm about to text her and be like, tell your mama to answer the phone. Josiah, I'm about to call your mama. You heard me? What's her name? What's her name again?
Christina.
Okay, bye. I knew my mama would have answered the phone, so.
You have reached.
Okay, who told her she can answer the phone? I'm about to call your mama.
Alright.
Okay, what's her name again?
She at work, I think.
Oh, she about to get this call at work. What's her name?
Brandy.
Okay, bye. I'm about to call her. Brandy. Going on the phone.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Is this Brandy?
Yes.
I think I'm pregnant by Brandon.
You ain't pregnant by my Brandon.
I told him that I was pregnant, and he just stopped texting me. And he talking about it's not his and all of this, all of that.
Did you tell your mama?
Yes, ma'am. She just said contact him and his parent, and she'll speak to you.
Okay. What's your mama's phone number?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's just a prank.
You had that boy 6 feet on the ground tonight.
Okay, bye, Miss Brandy.
Bye.
I hope nobody cursed me out. I don't want to be cursed out. But life goes on. How you doing? Is this Miss Smalls?
Miss Thomas? Yes.
Is you Trey's mother? I told Trey that I was pregnant and he just stopped talking to me. And then one of his friends gave me your phone number.
Really?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, how old are you?
16.
You're 16?
Yes.
Big queen.
Yes.
Big queen.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Okay, so. Are you telling me 16 years old?
Yes, ma'am.
And you didn't have an intercourse with Trey?
Ma'am?
You say you're 16 years old and you've been having intercourse with Trey?
Yes, ma'am. He said, I thought he told you. 14
years old. And now you're saying you're pregnant.
He didn't say he was 14.
Okay. Well, regardless, that's statutory rape. So,
oh, okay, well, he said he was 16.
No, it kind of doesn't matter what the person says. That's like a girl saying that she's 16, but she's 14, and a guy 21 kind of has sex with her. It's still statutory rape. So I think I might need to make a couple of phone calls. What's your name?
Tina.
Tina?
Yes, ma'am. Can you just tell him to text me?
No, I think it's above him now. I think it's kind of above him now, because he's underage, so, and I'm responsible for him, you know, so that child support.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
That would be kind of on me, but I think that we might need to get law enforcement involved now, because it's
No, it's just a prank. Told Jordan that I was pregnant and he just stopped talking to me.
I'm sorry.
I recently told Jordan that I was pregnant and he stopped talking to me, and one of his friends gave me your phone number.
Who is this?
Kayla.
Where do you live?
I'm not allowed to say all of that. I'm just trying to contact you.
What state or where are you calling from? Because this is a 911 number that you're calling from.
This is just a family number. Can you just tell them to text me, please? Simple.
She gonna hang.
She called him back. Hello?
Hello? Is it Kayla?
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry, I was disconnected.
It's just a prank. It's just a prank. Give me her phone number.
All right, I got you here.
Hello?
Lorenzo mom?
No, this is Lorenzo's best friend. What's up?
I was trying to find his mom's phone number so I could tell her that he got me pregnant, but...
Where's this?
Bye. Get on my phone. Little girl. Not grown. What tell you? Tell you nothing.
Being called at this time. Please try your call again later.
La persona con la que intenta comunicarse no acepta llamadas en este momento. Favor de llamar.
It is stupid. Well, y'all, that's it for right now. If y'all want me to do a part two, let me know. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the video. Don't forget to comment down below some other videos you guys want to watch. If y'all want me to do a part two, you better comment down below if you want a part two. But I get back on here. No, I'm not lying. So I'll do a part two later. And if they mama call me back, I maybe get back on here so y'all could hear it. Maybe. If I ain't done editing this video. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to comment down below some more videos you guys want to watch. Don't forget to give me more video ideas. So, bye, Shay.
I know it's been way too long. I know niggas did you wrong.